Hi guys, a very good morning to you. It's me, Jeff Ignacio, the owner of this channel Suka Hati Pelanggan. I hope you guys are well, healthy, and sentiasa dilindungi because today is Sunday and the last day of the weekend, and tomorrow you guys need to work. I need to work as well. And as you all know, starting Monday bermula hari Isnin, kita akan go to second stage, which is PKPB, you know. All the states except the 3 states, and I wish everybody to be always healthy and safe, yeah. Please, kalau tidak perlu kemana-mana, jangan keluar kemana-mana. Alright, to cut the long story short, because I am going out shortly to have my breakfast and do some errands before kita berkurung a bit. Bukanlah berkurung sangat, tapi ya berkurung lah. Alright, so as you know, yesterday saya telah react kepada 30 buah lagu, bukannya react secara macam wow wow wow, but as just want to know apa lagu-lagu yang tersenarai dalam semifinal 2020 The Music Music 35. Kita ada 30 lagu semuanya, dan I realize daripada 30 lagu itu lebih dari separuh saya tidak pernah dengar. So bermula hari ini, mulai saat ini, saya akan react kepada lagu-lagu yang tersenarai sebagai semifinalist, sebagai semifinalist Music 35. Kecuali lagu-lagu yang saya sudah pernah dengar, pernah react, sebagai contoh Aku Bidadari Syurgamu, Siti Nurhaliza, dan Tujuh Nasihat, Siti Nurhaliza, dan beberapa lagu lain yang saya sebenarnya sudah tonton, X Missing You as well, saya pun sudah react. So I will only react to songs that I have yet to react to, okay? So like I mentioned, mulai hari ini, mulai hari ini sehingga saya boleh selesaikan semuanya, saya akan react lagu-lagu yang tersenarai sebagai semifinalist Music 35. Kecuali lagu-lagu yang saya sudah pernah react, okay? So pada hari ini, kesempatan yang ada sedikit ini sebelum saya keluar, saya akan react kepada lagu Sembah Naim Daniel. Saya rasa saya belum pernah dengar lagu ini. Dan saya tanpa buang masa lagi, saya akan menonton dan react bersama, react. Dan sama-sama kita tonton. Oke, okay? Kucir-kacir bahasa saya hari ini. Let's go. I really admire his vocal, guys. Kecil-kecil cili padi ni. Dynamics, resonance. Kata-kata dan mimpi, semua yang dan janji, tak usah kau peduli, tak usah kau tanya siapa arti semua. Pada mata yang tak berharga, kata-kata dan mimpi, semua yang dan janji, tak usah kau peduli, tak usah kau tanya siapa arti semua. Pada mata yang tak what can I say? From the sound I can hear from here, pitch perfect. On point, the note, the pronunciation is very clear, except those parts when he sing quite fast, I can't really catch him. But this song somehow or rather reminds me of the, I don't know, it reminds me of his song last year. What was the title of his song last year? I can't really remember it, but it somehow gave me that vibe, but it's a more mature way, in a sense, like, yeah, it's more matured lah, more matured. But why, guys, his vocal is gila lah, hebat. Oh, I thought Monkey Dell is singing, you know, dia main pula lead guitar. Very unique, yeah. The featuring is not singing. is playing musical instrument. His hair is very thick. I love his blazer. I mean mankidal, yeah. Voice control is good. This song is very tiring, you know. What a creative way of featuring somebody, guys.
Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum.
Guys, that was Naim Daniel. Oh, let me, can I like, right here. So sorry. That was Naim Daniel with, it's Naim Daniel and Mankidal with his song Semba during the Vocal Mania 2020. Well, what can I say about the song? As I've mentioned, this song is good. Number two, I do not know why, but somehow it gives me the vibe of his last year's song. Yeah, somehow lah. Don't criticize me because why? I am not an expert. You know, I just, based on what I feel, what I think, I will just say that. So, saya rasa lagu ni, will it go to final? Well, it all, honestly, terpulang pada juri pada tahun ini. Sama ada lagu ini akan layak ke final ataupun tidak. The chances are there, but I'm not hoping. I like that. But one thing yang saya suka berkaitan dengan lagu ini adalah cara dia feature orang itu, Naim Daniel and Mankidal. At first, saya ingatkan dia Mankidal akan menyanyi. Kerana saya tahu Mankidal ni musician. So, I've never heard him sing. So, saya pun like, okay, let's wait. Maybe this is the turnaround time. Maybe this is the year yang dia akan menyanyi. I pun tak tahu. Rupa-rupanya dia featuring bersama-sama Mankidal bermain lead guitar, which is very creative, and I feel it's something very unique, you know. And instead of putting him behind the scene like most musicians, right, mereka akan berada di belakang tabir, but Naim Daniel and Mankidal decided to bring Mankidal together on the stage. That is why it became Naim Daniel and Mankidal. I like the creativity. I like the respect. I like how it is bring forefront, you know. Because at the end of the day, whether you like it or not, yes, you as a vocalist, you'll be the main person. But without music, you can't be as well. So it's a way to appreciate musicians as well, and which I really, really like it. And then, like I said, will this song fare in the music finals? Will they be in the finals? They might be in the finals. Will they win? I can't say much because based on what I heard, all the 30 songs yesterday sangat competitive. We have Aina Abdul, we have Siti Nohaliza song, we have Hale Zaini, we have Yoni Boy, which is very new, and he has like 5-4 yang berjaya masuk ke semifinals, and quite a number of Polish singer and also senior singers yang ada. And I know Naim Daniel won last year, you know, and I do hope that he can repeat the feat like how Hael Husaini did in the past few years. So my verdict is, will it go in? It might, you know. For me, I'll give it like 50-50. Will it win? I can't say much. Because based on what I hear, it's good. It's just good, you know. I mean, yeah. What am I saying? I'm not bashing the song. I love the song. I love the energy, but yeah. So sama-sama kita nantikan, okay? Who knows suddenly ini lagu menang? Okay, kita tidak tahu. So basically now, everyone has equal chance, I must say. But based on what I heard, basically the winners is being, we will know the winners right at the finals or even in the semifinals. I don't know. Because I am no expert, okay? I am no expert. This is based on what I think, what suka hati pelanggan think. It is not what the jury or the judges think. So whatever I am saying here, just believe like 40-50%, okay? Janganlah percaya sangat, okay? Then don't bash me, okay? If you're a Naim and Mankida fan, don't bash me, okay? I'm not an expert. I'm just sharing my opinion and we can always agree to disagree. Okay, so I am going out very soon. That is Naim Daniel and Man Kidal with the song Sembah. This song is very powerful. Very, very powerful. Honestly, it's very powerful. It can be more powerful if they tweak here and there, if this song go into the final. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. You guys have a great morning ahead.